Atharva has a legacy of the past 31 years, and we have been working since 1986 in tirelessly building TapMe as a brand. We believe in bringing in the best participants from all the top B schools of the country and assessing them on various parameters and various domains of MBA, such as marketing, finance, HR. Apart from that, we engage in with the corporate clients in bringing in the best of the best companies down to the campus, where they actually assess the participants which we bring in from the colleges. We also work in giving back to the society by engaging in a CSR activity called as Run for a Cause. This activity helps us in contributing to the society in a significant way, and also in developing a sort of togetherness in the society.
And apart from all these B-school events, we also have a cultural link to our event, Atharva, that is Expressions. So in this, various colleges, the participants from various colleges come and perform in front of a large audience, and we have our very own college band which also performs in one of these days. So all in all, Atharva is a complete package of events which runs across 3 days. Personally, we feel that Atharva has inculcated in us a sense of ownership and is grooming our leadership skills. We feel that MBA is all about networking, and Atharva as a committee, as a task which we are allotted, it plays a very important role in networking with the corporate clients. We feel that it is preparing us for the corporate life very well, which is starting next year ahead.